This is your Friday night forecast update. I'm Chief Meteorologist Nicholas Ferrari. A few scattered clouds in the sky tonight. Temperatures falling from our highs in the 80s this afternoon through the 70s and into the 60s come early morning. Then our Saturday, an overall partly cloudy day, some sunshine for us, just a slight chance at a stray sprinkler or two developing over the course of the daytime. We're going to see comfortable humidity levels on our Saturday and Sunday too. Humidity ticks up just a little bit come Monday. On Sunday, again, another slight chance at a rain shower or isolated thunderstorm developing, but most spots will stay dry through the day. 84 Saturday high, Sunday 85, Monday 82, some scattered rain and storms possible. Tuesday 86, Wednesday 78, Thursday 75, Friday 76, another chance at scattered rain and thunderstorms. We'll start off Memorial Day weekend with a chance at scattered rain and storms with Saturday's chance there. 77 will be the high. On Sunday, dry, some sunshine, 78. Monday, Memorial Day, 81. That's your latest forecast update.